For many years, Dr. Bruno Gusso collaborated with exceptional chefs such as Joël Robuchon. This is how they developed the perfect egg. Let's find out how they did it. You said that Joël, which we all call Monsieur Robuchon, right? The other genius in the kitchen, instead of taking a bunch of ingredients, put them in a bag and then cook them sous vide, he actually separated everything and then really was able to control and felt like he cheated the system or the generation of the time.
When Joël said, I cheated, I said, no, it's exactly like that you need to do. Each product cook at the perfection, and then you mix together. My approach of the sous vide is to cook at the perfection, the perfect temperature, precise temperature. And because the sous vide is the only technique can do that, you cook at precise temperature to have the best of the product.
Talking about product, eggs, I know that you've been working for almost 4 or 5 years, or maybe longer than that, on eggs sous vide, and I think you mastered the egg at something that I didn't think was possible.
I have a question in my head. Why the chef always, when you cook an egg, said 3, 6, 9? And is the time in the boiling water? What's happened at 2? What's happened at 4 minutes, at 5 minutes? What's happened at 7 minutes, 8 minutes, 12 minutes? And to understand that, you need to find a solution to measure the temperature at the middle of the egg white and in an egg yolk at the middle of an egg yolk. And the problem to measure the temperature is to put the thermometer, to put the probe in egg yolk and in egg white. And that is very difficult. And I do that, and like that I discover you have, when you cook an egg, egg yolk as a system of temperature is stable from the 3 minutes until 7 minutes. I begin to cook at this temperature, and 45 minutes. In a yolk cook at 63.2 for 45 minutes, you have a beautiful running egg. And if you continue, you have an egg like a modeling pasta. And I arrive in Paris with my thermometer always at the l'atelier of Joël, and he has a beautiful egg, cocotte egg, is a yolk in a glass. And I put my thermometer, I look, 63.2. I call him, I say, how you find that? But he said, it's the color of the yolk. And this day, I understand my job is really a scientific job. I measure the temperature. And the chef look the beautiful, the beauty of the product. And Joël said to me, is at this temperature, the color of the yolk is the best. I always said the chef is an artist. I am only a scientist to help him.